spots, changing gear, driving around with my very best friend out of love song in my head. Moving on with my very best friend, we all look back, but I don't see. I'm moving on with my very best friend, she looks good and fine to me, and I'm in love with my very best friend. Well, if you didn't do well at school, you can, it's great. And you can go all over the world, so long as you can come up with things that are intrepid, not too full of meaning. And the most important evidence of that was when I did Fried, where I was naked under a turtle shell. And in Japan, the sleeve won an award. So they said, do you want to come to Japan? Yeah, all right then. When I got there, there was a lyric sheet to Fried. But there was no lyric sheet to Fried. I never wrote the lyrics down because I was too fried. So the Japanese, because they write really together, they just invented a load of lyrics. But the best one was the lyrics to Sunspots, because they didn't have the concept in Japan that a chorus could just be some dude making the sound of a condom. So they had to find a lyric that fitted. And they came up with an unlikely thing that I found quite appealing. They made me sing, and indeed, it goes away. And indeed, it goes away. Well, I found it so appealing that for the next 6 months of doing gigs in Britain, I found myself singing, indeed. But it's, of course, we all know it should really be. And it goes away, motherfucker.